Right to bear arms, not the right to arm bearers.
To read the writing.